What does Amit Shah's son do? What is he doing exactly? What does Rajnath Singh's son do? No, but I'm asking you the question. You're talking about dynasty politics. Last I heard, Amit Shah's son is running Indian cricket. So, please be objective. look at the leaders in the BJP and ask yourself the question what their children are doing. And you'll find that many of their children, Anurag Thakur, many of their children are dynasties.
The first of all, when it is dynastic politics, he must know the meaning of that. Amit Shah's son is not in BJP. But his entire family is in Congress. So today, he slammed everything. But he doesn't know that he is the core reason of everything. So if a family, mother, father, grandfather, sister, brother, everybody is in politics and controlling a party, where he will see parallel to that? Can Rajnath Singh's son, who is just a MLA of UP, can he be compared with Priyanka Gandhi? Does he control Congress party? Does he control BJP? So it is called basically a very, very difficult mindset. He is a Brahmin or so-called Brahmin, and he asks reporter, who are you from the OBC? Why first you change yourself? You empower your own party, then you talk about others. You go out of Congress, you give it to a fresh people, then you talk about dynastic politics. How Amit Shah's son come into here? He thought that BCCI is a BJP wing. So poor illiterate fellow, what he can say more? Main to itna hi bolta hu ki Rahul Gandhi ji ka politics ka upar koi knowledge nahi hai. Abhi Bharat Pakistan ka game hua, Bharat ne jita, Pakistan hara, isliye unhone Bharat team ko hi congratulate nahi kiya. Ek tweet bhi nahi dala. Palestine aur Israel mein jhagda hua, हमास ने बच्चा लोगों को किडनैप किया, मार दिया, एक बार भी कंडेम नहीं किया. तो वो व्यक्ति से किसी को, खास करके भारतीय लोगों को कोई आकांक्षा और आशा नहीं रखना चाहिए. आज मैं तो इंजाम नहीं लगाऊंगा कि आप पाकिस्तान हार गया इसलिए आपका दिल दुख गया, वो मैं नहीं बताऊंगा. लेकिन कम से कम भारत जीत गया आपका आनंद होना चाहिए था. आप एक भी ट्वीट भी नहीं किया. लेकिन भारत का तमाम हिंदू मुसलमान लोगों ने ट्वीट किया, सब लोगों ने अपने आप को सेलिब्रेशन किया, लेकिन कांग्रेस का एक व्यक्ति का ट्वीट नहीं निकाला. नहीं तो अगर रास्ता में कोई साइकिल एक्सीडेंट भी हो जाता है तो कांग्रेस का लोग ट्वीट करता है. इतना बड़ा भारत का क्रिकेट में विजय हुआ, ये तो बीजेपी का विजय नहीं है. कांग्रेस का कोई लीडर ने ट्वीट नहीं किया. कोई मतलब कोई जान जो दोज हु मैटर, नाइदर प्रियंका गांधी नाइदर ये. लेकिन अगर वहां में कुछ गड़बड़ी हो जाता था वो मैच में, भगवान ना करे, धड़ाधड़ ट्वीट निकाल लेता. कारण वो लोग, मैं कारण नहीं बताना चाहता हूं, लेकिन इट लुक्स लाइक दैट दे आर वेरी सैड दैट इंडिया हैज ओन. CWSC रिजोल्यूशन डिड नॉट कंडेम द टेररिज्म. They know that we are the most sufferer of terrorist activities. So, Palestine's rights is a different thing. But while supporting a free Palestine, still they could have condemned Hamas. Still they could have condemned the terrorist activities. Still they could have demanded release of hostages. But they have not done that. That means you can imagine that for the votes of basically a particular community, they are doing much more. Even that community is celebrating India's victory. But Rahul Gandhi, in fear that there may be a backlash, he is not celebrating India's victory. even genuine Muslim people are condemning Hamas terrorist activity, but Rahul Gandhi is not. Somebody has put his in his mind that Telangana he may not get vote of Muslim. That is why he is trying to do all kind of appeasement. But I am sure all Indian Muslims are happy with India's win against Pakistan, except the Gandhi family.